I'm Bhavya from NSIT. I'm in my senior year. I have done Crux course as well as the Elixir course at Coding Blocks. I have been placed at Goldman Sachs. So I started with the Crux course at Coding Blocks. In every class, we did hands-on coding. For like for the four hours class, 2 hours were theoretical concepts, whereas 2 hours we did practical training. We coded all the questions in the class as well as got assignments to complete at our home. So after doing the Crux course, I think I had a good sense of foundation in data structures and algorithms. After the Crux course, I started with the Elixir course. My mentor there was Arnav Bhaiya. He's the one of the best teachers at Coding Blocks. So Elixir course is an advanced course. It is more about the development and not about the data structures and algorithms. So in every class, we created some projects with Arnav Bhaiya, and along with that, every student has had at least done 2 projects, one in the mid of the batch where we had a pitching session and we had to showcase our project to the class, and one project at the end of the class to get our certificate. So after doing the course, everyone had at least completed 2 projects. So in the course, we also did learn frameworks like Vue.js. I think that after doing the Elixir course, I was able to easily crack Google Code-in Mentor. Arnav Bhaiya helped me through that process as well. I've also been selected as a Mozilla Open Leadership student, and I'm an expert at Mozilla Open Leaders right now.